Reach the hands up towards the heavens. Each hip is pushed out to the opposite side of the directions that the arms are going. This helps us open up our intercostal region, which helps with our breath, freeing our diaphragm. The movement is felt from the ankles to the hips, to the ribs, to the shoulders. The hips are still. The movement is leaded by the arms. The head follows and the eyes as well. Breathe with the stomach. Body twisting, starting at the hips. The head follows, and the eyes follow like there's a butterfly on each shoulder. Feel the middle back being pushed towards your knees. Each knee crosses under the knee of the other. Jaya Guru. Breathe and let go of all the tension. The movement always takes off from the hips. The arms and the hands go the opposite direction. And the movement is felt all the way through to the ankles. Relax head and neck. Movement always taking off from the hips. Gently turn as far as possible side to side. Also, this is taken off from the hips, and the hands and the arms are free to flap where they want to. Feel the shoulder blades unite when the arms roll back, and feel the space around you. Give thanks for whatever you are feeling to give thanks for.